This is a bee wrestling another bee.
Wrestling contest. I don't
know how they did it, but they're doing something really awkward, and we don't know how we saw it.
Finding who gets the pollen. Who's winning?
I don't know.
It looks like they're fighting over a wood chip.
Wait.
Do you know why they're wrestling?
Do you know why?
Can you take it?
Looks like the bee on top one.
Probably. Hurry, take it.
It's gonna go.
Come on!
I'm videotaping it. Video recording. Okay.
He's winning. The blue on top won. The yellow jacket won. Come on, hurry up quick.
Quiet.
Looks like they're still playing.
Just watch. Sometimes it's better just to watch. Amazement. Instead of talking, sometimes it's better.
Wow, so they're pretty good guys, I guess.
Oh no!
It's a moth. The bee, yellow jacket.
They are ferocious. I believe they can sting multiple times. As you saw, the other bee, I think, can only sting once.
Which bee?
The bee that's lost.
That's
now deceased.
Now he's dying. So he died.
That's right.
A goat, they were actually
they were actually rolling over and making sounds.
Really?
And wow. Like, and at first, the yellow jacket, I mean, the bee that lost, he was beating the other bee. So, but since that bee that's beating him now, he actually tried to bend himself to get himself to scare him. So he actually poked. He didn't sting. He poked the other bee with his stinger.
Mm-hmm.
And then he got out and accidentally fell down. And then he got on top and started fighting. Pretty odd. You show Mommy this video. This is amazing.
This is one of the most amazing things I've ever seen.
Oh, because of me?
All because of you, Ava. If it wasn't for you.
Oh, they're actually moving.
He's trying, one of them is trying to move the other one.
Because you have to eat them for breakfast. Well, do you know bees sometimes eat other bees?
They sure do.
But the queen bee can beat like another bee in one hit. And the baddest place to be hit
is the king bee.
No, there's no such thing as a king bee.
There's no king bee, buddy.
Queen bee is the strongest.
The woman rules the roost. Whoa. There he goes, flying around. That's it.
That's it for him. He's got beaten up.
What if you touch him?
That is amazing.
What if you touch him?
Wait, he's alive.